Super simple. You're moving from a high plank position into a downward dog. So brace your core here and then push your heels towards the floor. Try and straighten your legs out as much as possible and then return back to the plank. You're going to push out of your shoulders when you go into that downward dog. Make sure you're, as you can see, I'm just readjusting my pelvis and then I'm pushing out. So try not to dip that hip too much. Keep it in line with your shoulders and repeat.